Hello everyone, Suparna here. Welcome back to my channel. My channel name is Suparna's Health and Beauty. Today is a kids special, so I am going to make cheesy pasta today, and it's my kids love to have it. So let's start. So for the ingredients, I have taken Italian fusilli pasta from Amway. Then milk, chopped vegetable, capsicum, onion, spring onion, then oregano, chili flakes, salt as per taste, fresh cream, and mozzarella cheese. First, I have to boil the pasta. I am going to put water in it, into the bowl, little bit hot water, and you don't need the pasta to be completely dipped in water. So just need to cook it, and you can see you don't need the pasta to be completely dipped. So leave it for 5 minutes for cooking. Now I am going to make white sauce here. For the sauce you need flour, the star. So I forgot to mention earlier, we need butter with flour for the white sauce. Now mix the vegetable here, little bit star. Then you can now mix milk, and now you can see. So here I am using medium heat, and here also I am using medium heat. After 3 minutes it's cooking. The Amway fusilli pasta, it doesn't need too much water, and it doesn't have any synthetic coating, so it will cook very quickly. So you can see the fusilli pasta, it soaked all the water, and it already half cooked. So switch it off now, and then mix it here. Pan has started heating, so you don't need too much heating. You can low the heat here, and then you can mix the fresh cream and mix salt. Going to mix oregano and chili flakes and little bit mozzarella cheese and leave it for 5 minutes for the cooking. Now I'm going to check here. Yeah, now pasta cooked properly, you can see, and good smell is coming. Now I am going to put it into the oven. I preheated the oven for 10 minutes. Now I am going to put more cheese on the top of the pasta. So it's cheesy pasta now. So put more cheese and then keep it into the oven for 15 minutes. Now it's finished. Now I'm going to check how is it. Oh wow, so looking so great, no? So you can see it has been baked so nicely. Hope you enjoyed my video and don't forget to like my video and share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. So I'll come back with another video. Take care. Bye bye.